ASCs can be great investments for physicians. Oh, as long as they're real. But if all they are rainbows, unicorns, and clear blue sky, then you'd better stay away. The problem, of course, is telling the difference. Some seem to have a hard time doing so. Someone reminded me of the story from a couple of years ago of three members of a family, the promoters of a fake surgery center scheme, who pleaded guilty for their roles in defrauding investors. But wait, the story gets better. The three initially settled a civil suit brought by the New Jersey Bureau of Securities that they defrauded 26 investors in an ASC scam. How much money they took is unclear, but the facility itself was never built. The trio agreed to pay $5.5 million to settle, $4 million of which was in investor restitution. No sooner than the ink dried on the settlement, the family then conned 15 of the same investors out of $3 million in a second scam. This time, the scamsters were charged criminally and eventually pleaded guilty. Two were off to prison, one received probation. One thing's for sure, their ASC had a 0% infection rate, or maybe it's 100%. I guess it all depends on what exactly we're measuring. Simply warning you to do due diligence in connection with any ASC investment seems trite, but this case, which is humorous only because neither you nor I was one of the conned investors, illustrates why it's not. You might say that it's anecdotal, but in my practice, I've seen multiple forms of ASC scams, from fake surgeries and fake patients, to patients who had surgery but didn't require it, to surgery center promoters who, as did the defendants in the above scam, used surgery center proceeds to pay for items for their personal use. The bottom line for you: as an ASC investor, it's to carefully investigate the deal and its promoters on the way in and on a periodic basis after the investment is made. If you don't, then don't be surprised that some of the investment is sitting in the promoter's garage. It's that red Ferrari parked next to the blue Bentley.